Do you remember when Moses led the Israelites out of Egypt through the desert? Well, the people grumbled against Moses in part because they liked the food back in Egypt. Some of them even wanted to go back to Egypt where they were slaves. Well, God, in His mercy, decided to give them food that they had never seen before. He rained down food that tasted like wafers of honey. He called it manna.
I love honey.
And every night they had meat to eat. From the very hand of God, no one went hungry, but they still complained, even though He provided for them in the wilderness. So many years, so many trials.